Good measure.
How did the dishes work out?
Oh! All right. So GCW is under new ownership in the back. And the GCW Canadian National Champion, Tiberius King, suffered a knee injury, so he's out for months. Have a special treat for all you fans here tonight, because we are going to crown a new GCW Canadian National Champion in a gauntlet match. 10 men will be in this match. 2 men will start. Every 2 minutes, a new wrestler will come to the ring and join the battle. Eliminations only occur over the top rope until there are 2 men left. Yes, both feet must hit the floor. Then, the final 2 men will battle in a one-on-one contest to crown the new GCW Canadian National Champion.
No, I'm not fighting.
Last time I was here, I wrestled a man by the name of Tiberius King. You're right, kid, I did lose my belt, didn't I?
It was a good match, though.
It was a damn good match. What happened? What happened? That's all that matters, he won. Tiberius King came in my ring, and he took my belt. Tonight I came back to Oshawa for one thing, and that's that exact same belt, kid. I came here to get it back. You might notice I don't look like the man that was here last time. I'm not wearing any colorful singlets, any T-Rex gear. I didn't come here to have fun and play games. I came here to fight. I came here to take back what's mine. I came here to tell each and every one of you that I don't give a damn about Oshawa. I don't give a damn about you. I don't give a damn about you. I don't give a damn about any of you. None of you did nothing for me. He came in my ring, he took my belt. What did you people do? You stood there and took it. You let him take my belt. You let him take my belt. You let him take my belt. Somebody out. You bring him out here now, I'm going to beat him, and then tonight, I'm going to win that belt. And tonight, you're going to see your champion back. But no longer will I be your champion. I'll be champion for me. And from me.
I'm not 100% sure that you were in that match.
Oh!
That's just what the booking committee told me backstage.